walk on stormy sea.
This church that sits not far from the Bluegrass Airport in Lexington was filled with people who are remembering.
It'll feel better when it quits hurt. Seems a little bit silly, but it's the lesson in it is that some things only time can heal.
Wayne Turner knows firsthand his brother died in Comair Flight 5191. He also knows that the pain caused by that crash has not stopped hurting the families, the friends, the community. But as each day passes, time allows them to see the goodness born out of a tragic moment.
When bad things happen, people often ask, you know, where is God? These families know, and I know, that God was right here in each of you.
Remembering Flight 5191 was not about investigations and blame, but more about the 49 souls silenced.
Here are the names of the 49 loved ones who died. Jeffrey Clay, Kelly Heyer.
Remembering the firefighters, the police officers, those who did all they could do in the most helpless situation. One of the more interesting tributes was presented by John Weiss, the senior minister of Southland Christian Church, where this memorial was held. It's not what he said, but what he was thinking.
One of the steps, I guess, of not forgetting, but remembering and never forgetting, the pastor's presentation, I was telling my wife, was second to none. It was unique, it was special, it really individualized the situation.
Brian Tribble lost four co-workers on Flight 5191. Including his best friend, Bobby.
It's been a day of mixed emotions, but it does definitely help. It is definitely, I guess, one of the stepping stones to moving forward in life. Bobby was the kind of person that didn't want you to stand around and cry, or, you know, he would want you to remember him instead of just mourn him.